have a public comment to say? Yes?
Well, hi, my name is David. I'm a long-term Pendleton resident, and I wanted to speak on behalf of one of the nominees for your board. Can I do that now, or is there another chance to do that?
Let's do it after they're all introduce themselves, and then I'll ask for public comment after that. So I think that would be
then I'll do it again. Okay, thank you.
Anything else not covered by our agenda?
Yeah, my name is Michael Nolte, and I'm with the Northern Market Business Association, and we're here to recognize the 15 board members, and our my co-founder is going to do presentations.
Okay.
And it may take more than 2 minutes because we should
have we'll try to make it a little bit quicker.
All right.
So you want to go over there.
So we'd like to present over to the Northern Market Business Association. We'd like to present awards to 15 board members currently seated. For your loyalty, diligence, and outstanding performance during your tenure with the Tenderloin Community Business District. And the first goes to Julie. Award signed by various organizations, Fiona Ma, and the Mayor's Office. And you know, something that we do a lot, I suppose.
Nancy Pelosi.
Nancy Pelosi. And that's the mayor's office. The mayor's office.
And then the board supervisors.
Only Julie's getting one from the mayor's office. They really weren't into it this year. Also the state senate. I thought
state
we had a full year.
You can
use the table. And so those are you. So just call off your name and you raise your hand, we'll give them to you. Because we don't want to pull them after each but everybody. We just wanted to give you a flavor of what's inside. We'll call your name. It's an alphabetical order. So the first one goes to
Terrence Allen.
Yes. Oh, sure. It's an alphabetical order, so that makes it a lot easier.
Mike Andrew, Generic Academy.
In absentia.
Yeah.
In absentia.
Okay, give it to the
staff.
Okay, the next
one. Then Rose Maria Mama.
She's upset.
Okay.
Yeah. And the next one.
Paula Fleischer. And then Frank Manchin from the Hilton Hotel. James Neal from my building. He could get awards for being on the Hamilton board too. He really helped straighten it out. And Than Nguyen, he's a resident representative.
He is not here today.
Also absent.
Okay.
And then Tomas Riley, another Crawford one. David Seward.
He will be here. We'll hold it for
him. Yes. Ross Stackhouse, Highwater Capital. Steve Stevens, another resident representative. Chiba Teki from the Simple City SRO. Pedro Torres, Center for Open Recovery. And last but not least, Dan Williams, the Piano Fight Business Representative.
Yeah.
So again, the North Market Business Association has been around 9 years now, and been dealing with the environment and trying to improve the business climate, and we do appreciate the fact that you now are becoming more together under your business plan dealing with business interests in our neighborhood. And we look forward to seeing more actual businesses on your board, because it, the merchants it is, not business, so that they actually are dealing with the needs of their constituents. All right.
Okay. Thank you, Mike.
Thank you.
That's all. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay. Is there any other further public comment or before we move on to our agenda? So we'll start with just a quick introduction.